Thank you. And we're back with more Mass Effect. Day 5, Lay of the Shadow Broker time. This was one of, we only get 3 DLC for this game. Shadow Broker, I think Overlord? And the Arrival was the last one. Which will be last, because so it sets up the next game. It's a more pain in the ass one of all of them. It is. Last time we got a bunch of things done. We picked up Jack, we picked up Grunt, we picked up Samara, we picked up Dane. So we got a bunch of stuff done. We did We got a good amount of things done last time. We also reunited with Ashley. We somehow did not get taken by the Reapers. That was bothering me. It was like, she was right there, the Reapers could have taken her, and they leave her? That was never really explained. It was like, all of a sudden we find her and she says, oh, she's not frozen anymore. A, she wasn't frozen anymore. B, which contradicts, when we see her before. That we see her kind of being frozen by, by the collectors. And all of a sudden, oh crap, she's gonna get taken. Nope. She's not. She doesn't get taken. Somehow she gets, she's, you know, and she gets taken, and it's sort of this really weird moment, like, it occurs to you to think about it, it's like, hey, why is she? It's really weird, like, she just walks up and says, oh, you're not dead anymore. You know, it's like, yeah. I don't know, it just feels sort of very weird. It just feels sort of weird because it's like all of a sudden it's like, hey, wait a minute. Why did that happen? Right down there, I don't know. They're helping. Random, but I wanna just go here for a bit. And better. We don't like it. Because we sort of had that from a long time ago.